So this is a video regarding the cognition agency process. So in this video I will take some of your comments and I will try to resolve all of your doubts. So these are the some questions the candidates are asking regarding their technical round and HR round and your survey mail, and if your marks below 60% then you will get rejected or not. So I will tell you a solution about this. So please watch this video till the end. This video can be a little bit long. Please keep patience and watch the video. So in this video I have updated about you that Cognizant agency started sending internship update. So if you have not watched this video, please watch this video, because before you're joining, some candidates has to do their 3 months internship program before joining for full time. So the first comment is from Yogesh Kherner that I am selected for agency role in Cognizant 2022 batch. I opted for internship. Some of my batchmates received offer letter for internship, but some didn't. It means we will not get internship. So Yogesh, it is not the case that you will not get the internship. Please wait for your offer letter. You will definitely get your internship offer letter. So the next question is from Shiva. We got result just before 5 days. And is this for on campus or not? Both on campus and off campus candidates are receiving this offer letter from internship. So this is for both of them. So how many weeks we have to wait? So your question is not clear. If you have done your TR round or HR round, because after TR round you have to wait for 2 weeks, approximately 2 weeks or 15 days, and then you will get your HR round mail. And after your HR round, the time is the process is taking some time. So I have made a video on the topic that the candidates who have given their HR round on 13th of November and 20th of November. So they are asking many times to make a video. So I have already made a video. You guys can definitely check it out on my channel Lemon Coders. So it will be great benefit to you. The next question is that please update about you. We have given the HR round on 20th of November, and so many candidates are asking about the update from HR round 20th of November. So I have made a video specifically for that. So please check it out. And if this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel to get more future updates. And if you have any question, you can join our Telegram group. There are more than 1000 members. So you can definitely ask your questions there. Otherwise, you can also use the comment section and ask the question, your queries, and I will try to answer all of you. And there are many subscribers, so they can also help you out.